you. It makes me happy that when something like that happens, you were very respectful and made them feel good about having to stop and start in the middle. So thank you, everybody, for that. And thank you, boys, for being able to pick up in the middle and do that. All right. The next one also has to do with smoking. But this time, it's not about you choosing whether to smoke or not. It's about secondhand smoke and how it affects others around us. And I think it's really important. This one is called No Smoking Around Me. Please welcome Chewu and Alex.
Raise your hand if you ever smelled the stinky smell of cigarette smoke. I smell that sometimes when I walk along the road.
Me too.
When I walk in my garden, a lot of smokers are there.
Ew.
Because that smoke causes cancer and not smokers, it's dangerous for kids, and it puts bad chemicals into your ear. We want our air to be clean like a fine piece of paper.
One reason secondhand smoke is bad is because it can cause cancer in non-smokers. For example, according to Kids Infobits, when you breathe in tobacco, it makes your lungs weaker and you could get risk of cancer.
Breathing secondhand smoke is basically like smoking, so you may get cancer. This can cause painful heart attacks, so you really need to be careful. In addition, secondhand smoke is dangerous for children. According to research, children's bodies are so growing and they breathe at a faster rate than adults.
This reminds me of when my friend told me that it was hard to breathe in her house because her dad was a smoker. This made us upset as smokers. Studies show that children whose parents smoke get sick more often.
Lastly, secondhand smoke puts bad chemicals in the air. In fact, when someone smokes a cigarette, most of the air doesn't go into their lungs. Most of it goes out into the air where anyone nearby can breathe in.
I remember when I breathed in smoke and I felt horrified. Can you believe that since 1964, 3 million adults who were non-smokers died because they breathed in secondhand smoke into the air?
Now that you know that secondhand smoke is dangerous, non-smokers don't go near smokers, and smokers don't smoke near non-smokers.
If you don't want to get cancer, if you don't want your children to get sick, and if you don't want to breathe in bad chemicals in the air, don't go near smokers and remind smokers not to smoke. Thank you.